performing the Fresco Ball di Toccata, which is actually before the Baroque period this year. We decided to include a pre-Baroque piece. And then we also performed for our special recital hall dedication at Cabrillo, jointly with the Cabrillo Youth Strings, the Ashokan Farewell from the Civil War series. And we wanted to perform it today as well for you, for our dedication of the hall recital, our new beautiful recital at Cabrillo. And we have a guest artist here today, Don Atkins on piano, and also Don Rivera, both Cabrillo's a college student, Cabrillo College faculty member. And we wanted to thank him very much for playing with us today. And without further ado, we'll begin our program.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. So we're just going to get reset.
And it takes us just a second because we have the Uber Orchestra with all the players from all the various groups. So I'll just briefly say that the theme we're playing is Taco Bell's Canon, which is in an arrangement. Many of you may know that Taco Bell's Canon is originally just for strings. This is an arrangement for full orchestra. And a canon form, if you're not familiar with this, is we all know it from Row Your Boat or many other simple song canons where one person or player or section of the orchestra starts a melody and then the next one takes it up. So the Taco Bell canon is a little unusual for having three violin parts. And we use geographically, our first violins start the canonic melody, the second violins take it up two bars later, and the third violins take it up two bars after that. So the whole piece is one musical wave. We're just doing the wave of passing the melody from here to there to there, and fragments of it are picked up by the winds and by the lower strings. So you guys can observe that happening. And what's kind of magical about the piece is that the entire piece, with the exception of the last couple of measures, is perfect. And in other words, exactly the same notes are played by these violin sections, and two bars later, the next section, etc. You can follow throughout the piece. Thank you once again very much for coming, and I think we're about settled, so good luck.